One of Taipei Zoo's Malayan tapirs died Tuesday afternoon. The tapir, known as Mocha, was on loan from Prox Zoo. Taipei Zoo officials say Mocha's most recent health checks have been normal, though he has started eating less in the last few days. National Taiwan University will perform an autopsy to confirm the cause of death. Malayan tapirs are endangered, and Taipei Zoo has successfully bred one with help from an international breeding program.